Welcome to two examples of identifying place values in given whole numbers. Here we're asked to write the digit for the given place value. Before we do this, let's write the given whole number in the place value chart below. We will enter the digits from right to left. Notice how there's a comma between the 6 and the 8. We always include commas between the groupings of the place values shown here above in the place value chart. The commas also help us write the number properly as well as say the number properly. This whole number is 396,851. Reviewing the individual place values, we have a 1 in the ones, a 5 in the tens, an 8 in the hundreds, a 6 in the thousands, a 9 in the 10,000s, and a 3 in the 100,000s. So going back to the question, in the 10,000s place value, we have a 9. In the hundreds place value, we have an 8. In the ones place value, we have a 1. Let's look at a second example. Again, let's first write the given whole number in the place value chart below. And again, we will enter the digits from right to left. Now we'll place commas between the groupings of the place values. So we have a comma between the 5 and the 7, the 8 and the 6, and the 5 and the 1. We read this as 65,198,645,733. Notice how I did not use the word and. We used the word and to represent a decimal point. Going back to the question, we're asked to write the digit in the 10 billions place value, which is a 6. In the 100 millions, the digit is a 1. And in the tens place value, we have a 3. I hope you found this helpful.